Hi guys, it's Leanne from Uplift Health Coaching. How are you going? As you know, I help lots of women over 40 losing weight, lose their overwhelm, like reducing overwhelm and getting more energy. Yeah, so that's my three things that I focus on to get women healthy. Now I want to give you five things you can do today, every day if you wish, but today to get more energy. Yeah. So number one, sorry about this silly wind. Number one is drinking more water. Yeah. So I know it sounds easy, but if you're going to have a liter on your desk, and you're going to look at all that all day and say, oh God, I haven't drank that yet, or it just becomes a pressure, an added pressure, then I suggest you just pick one glass at a time. My tip is to have a glass of water when you first get up, and then one at breakfast, one at your morning tea, one at lunch, one afternoon tea, and just do it like that so that before you know it, you've drank more water than you would normally drink. And that will give you more energy, especially if you're yawning, if you're a bit sluggish, if you're tired. It may be that you're a bit dehydrated, yeah? So drink a bit more water. Okay, number two, get 10 to 20 minutes walking time a day. Doesn't matter. It doesn't have to be huge. It just needs to be consistent and you just need to fit it in, right? So that could be going to the coffee shop. It could be going to school. It could be around the block at work, you know, so it's hard sometimes to fit in exercise when you're busy at work and it's a modern kind of life and you're getting on the trains and all that kind of stuff. Take the stairs, just do all the normal incidental stuff that you've been told millions of times before about walking around the block at lunchtime, something like that. Get some sunshine, get some nature, because you'll feel so much better. You'll actually come back into work refreshed instead of tired, yeah? So you'll feel better. Number three, if you get a chance, you can make a smoothie, right? So you might make that before you go to work and take it with you, or you might choose to just do that for morning tea or for your breakfast. And smoothies are awesome because you can put so much nutrition in them. So you get more in energy, you're full for longer. I tend to put protein in mine and I use frozen bananas, so that makes it really creamy. So I freeze my Manky bananas up. So you put a banana in, a couple of tablespoons of yogurt, a bit of cinnamon, a bit of honey. Absolutely divine, right? So I definitely recommend that. And you can use that for a healthy snack or for your breakfast, something like that. So that also provides you with a self-care routine that you know what you're doing every morning. You get up, you take care of yourself, you make yourself a smoothie, and you're either off to work or maybe you're taking the kids to school. You can drink that before you go, yeah? So that works really, really well. Number four now, dancing. So if you can fit in a dance, so if you've got the radio on, have a quick dance, boogie, get some energy going, wake yourself up, get your heart rate up. It's always a bit of fun. No one's watching. Do it with the kids, however it works for you. But you'll be surprised that if you just incorporate a little bit of a dance into your day, anyone can do that and it's fun, right? So you're going to have a little bit more energy doing that. So everything we're doing is getting you more energy. And the last thing I want you to do to help you feel good, right? This is about feeling good, is to plan. And this takes the stress out of your thinking as well, because you've got it sorted. Is planning your evening meal, right? So if you know already what you're going to have because you've already planned it, you may have cooked it the day before, so you've already got it sorted, that's brilliant. But I think cooking something that you really love for yourself that makes you feel good, so it might be some really nice soup, it might be, for me, I always love like a Thai soup or butter chicken or a Lux or something really, I don't know, it just makes you feel better when you're cooking something you really, really enjoy eating. Might be a nice chicken salad, whatever. Just, I think you'll underestimate the feeling of A, being in control. You've got it sorted. You're not overwhelmed by it. You've already planned what you're having and you're going to enjoy that dinner. Yeah, so I think knowing that ahead of time makes you feel a lot better. So five things that you can do today that are going to make you feel a whole lot better, more in control and just give you more energy. So give those a whirl. And if you want to have a chat to me about getting more energy, losing weight, losing the overwhelm, all the things that hold, you know, that are making you feel probably less than you want to feel, like you want to feel good and amazing and energized. All my program's a 6-week program, and that's what we focus on. We look at your day, how it looks, what it looks like to you, where can we fit in healthy, right? Where can we make your day more healthy, yeah? So if you'd like to have a chat, just message me. Okay, guys, bye.